You have to be odd to be number one. If you're going to be a statistic, be in the 1%. The minority that do believe. The minority that do achieve.
They say you're the average of the five people you spend the most time with. I say someone has to be setting the standard. Statistics will tell you it's impossible to make it. Only a fraction succeed in life. Huge failure rate. Statistics will say only a very small percentage make it in business. A smaller percentage have their ideal body. Even less have their ideal income. But it doesn't matter what statistics say, what do you say?
Does your mindset tell you if 99% fail, the odds are against you? Or does your mindset see opportunity? Does your mindset see the remaining 1% that makes up the 100? Are you the 1%? Does your mindset know that you have something uniquely special inside of you and you can have, be, and do whatever you want in life? The greats don't care about statistics. They only care for one thing. One thing that's much bigger than statistics. What can I do? What can I do?
The successful know anything is possible. They understand there are no limits except those you create in your own mind. The greats know their desire to succeed is much greater than their fear of statistics. Much greater than their fear of failure.
Successful human beings know with absolute certainty that their heart, passion, determination, desire, and relentlessness will always see them reach the top in the end. They know there may be failures and setbacks along the way, but their desire to reach their goals will always be greater than any setback.
They don't quit after setbacks or failures. They work harder. They learn lessons. They grow their character during the hard times. Statistics don't mean jack to those with belief. Don't be a statistic. Find your purpose.
Do whatever it takes to succeed, regardless of setbacks, regardless of what the statistics tell you or think of you. The only thing that matters is your opinion of yourself, your belief in yourself.
The truth is, it doesn't matter what the stats say. It doesn't matter if the odds are against you. It doesn't matter if no one else believes in you. What matters, you believe in you. What matters, you know in your own heart, you will make it in the end.
It doesn't matter what statistics say. What do you say? Don't settle for a mediocre life.